on a life raft?
Oh my god. Oh. Wow.
Nice. Stranded in sea.
Are you kidding me?
Is this your bike?
Swim to the raft.
Swim to the raft. For a long swim.
There's your bike. You're going over there.
And I see nothing in sight, and I'm thinking, dolly, 21 days at sea. It's going to be a bitch.
Not only do I have to get onto the raft, but I have to swim to the raft in water that I know has tiger sharks, lemon sharks, stingrays. Any one of these creatures can kill you.
See you guys on the other side. This is my nightmare, lost at sea. This is the worst thing ever, because all you do is float and wait to die.
I mean, we got a boat, though. That helps.
And paddles.
Yeah, well, paddling it in is not going to be the most fun.
That's going to be a nightmare. All right, let's see what we got in this. Hopefully it's some directions. Matt.
Oh, my gosh, that's us. Look. Yep.
Stranded 11 miles from the closest piece of land in the Atlantic Ocean, Ben and Sarah have each been allowed to bring a personal survival item.
I got a machete.
I have a freediving mask.
They begin their survival journey in a life raft, containing paddles, a bailer, and other resources they can cannibalize as needed for the duration of the challenge. Ben and Sarah must now paddle the 11 grueling miles to a stretch of uninhabited islands in the Exuma Cays, where they will be met by jagged shorelines of razor-sharp coral, poisonwood trees with toxic sap, poor soil, which provides almost zero resources, and a sun-scorched terrain where fresh water will be scarce.
We did something like this called Around the World.
What, for fun?
I was in the SEAL teams.
Oh, well, you know what? I'm really glad you're a Navy guy. Man, you got all kinds of stories.
I don't normally talk about it. We're a secret force. We stay quiet and successful.
Oh, wow, okay.
Exactly.
Hearing that Ben is former Navy SEAL makes me feel a little bit intimidated. I hope that he feels that I am also a capable partner. I don't know if I told you, but I'm a dive master.
That's great.
Been scuba diving for 10 years.
I'm about the same.
As a former Navy SEAL, the world's most elite fighting unit, Ben has been trained and deployed in the most challenging environments on the planet. But his stoical temperament could alienate his partner. He earns an initial primitive survival rating, or PSR, of 8.1. Sarah's extensive experience in a tropical environment and work as a dive master gives her an edge for foraging for food. But her insecurities could prevent her from asserting herself effectively, putting her initial PSR at 6.8.
I didn't really think we would be this far away from land. These paddles are probably attracting a lot of attention to attract them sharks.
They certainly are. We only got about 40 minutes of daylight left.
And a lot of sharks around here are nocturnal.
Almost all sharks are nocturnal, except for the nurse sharks.
There is definitely a leak in this boat.
Not good. We need to get to land.
Oh, look at the sunset.
Say goodbye to the sun.
My shoulder's getting up. Oh, I feel a little tired.
A little bit of physical discomfort is usually just your mind playing a trick on you.
You're a lot stronger than I am, so.
Yeah.
Women your size would have lifted helicopters to get their babies out from under them.
What is that? You see that little jumping squid?
I mean, something's chasing it. Bait fish only jump when they're running.
Something dark in the water.
Hammerhead shark.
Are you kidding me?
They're there.
Oh. Oh my God, all over the place.
Yeah, we're both gonna get eaten by sharks out here. This will be a one day survival.
Careful, careful.
We almost flipped the raft.
Right now.
And that's pretty scary.
We need to get to land.
We've been hauling pretty much nonstop for, what, 10 hours?
At least.
Lost at sea. Stranded in the Exumas.
The moon just came out, which is nice.
Look, and it's showing us the land. Oh, yeah. We're almost there, buddy.
Yeah.
Let's keep going. Come on. Land!
Yeah, it's about time, too.
Hello, sunshine. We did it. Let's have one of these.
Let's get on the land right now.